All right, we got our intake manifold all on. We did it in a few easy steps. The first step was to clean everything, get it greaseless with some brake clean and a rag. And then we put RTV around each corner of the water jackets. Okay, after we put our RTV around the first port and put the gasket on and pushed it down flush, RTV will ooze into the water jacket. So took our finger and took all the excess RTV out so we don't have any blockages. And then when we put the gasket on, we put another coat along the top of the gasket only on the water jacket on each corner. And then we run a bead of RTV down to the corners of where the intake manifold meets the block. And then we run a nice, about a quarter of an inch or better bead of RTV across the top of the block on both sides. And then that's our seal for the front to the back. And then we set the manifold on. Started the bolts. Okay, we're ready to torque this intake manifold down. We're gonna start on number one, and the number one bolt will be on this back corner in the middle. And we're gonna take it down to 22 and go halfway on the torque value. Right there, that's number one. Gonna cross over to the other side. And then we're gonna go right next to it. And then go across. Okay, then we're gonna go over here. Over here, then here. Okay, we're gonna go to this side. Right here. Then right here. Okay, we're gonna torque these center bolts. Okay, until it clicks. Okay, now we're gonna go over here to number five. I'll take this universal off here. Don't need that anymore. Okay, go over here. All right, that's torqued down to spec, and we should be done with this part of the engine build.